divide 414 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 414 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 9. 4 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 41. A number close to 41 in 9 table is 9 fours, 36. Now we should subtract, we get 5. After this, bring down the beside number, so 4 down, so 54. When do we get 54 in 9 table? 9, 6, 54. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient